Hi, in this demo, we are going to learn how to divide the input dataset into two parts. First part will be training dataset and second part will be test dataset. And for this demo, we are going to use train test split from sklearn model selection. So first we need to pass the input arrays. One array will be feature input array and second array will be target array. And both of these array will get divided into input training dataset and input test dataset. And target array will get divided into two part. One will be target train and target test. So overall, we are going to get four of these as output. Now the next parameter, that is test size and train size. Both of these are complement of each other. So if you are going to mention value for one of these parameter, second one will be its complement. For example, in this demo, we have given test size as 0.1. So train size will be 1 minus 0.1, that will be equal to 0.9. So we'll have 10% of data for testing and 90% of data for training the model. Now, if you wanted to keep the data as it is, we will mention the shuffle as false. So the data will get divided without shuffling. So that's why we can see the training and test data. It will start from index 0, 1 and it will be in the sequence. However, if you wanted to shuffle the data, then we can keep it as true. Then data over here, you can see the index will get shuffled. So first data will get shuffled, then it will get divided into training and test. If there are multiple functions and we wanted to get the same output, then we need to set the random state. So we are going to import pandas as pd, execute this code. Over here in Google Colab, we have some input files. So I'm going to use this file, click over here, copy path. Now I'm going to read this file, pd.read_csv, and here I'm going to pass the path, execute this code. Now let's see sample data. Okay, now we are going to see how many records are there in this file. So len and df, there are 17,000 records are there in this file. Okay, now we are going to divide this data set into train and test data set. So I'm going to import from sklearn dot model selection import train underscore test underscore split. Now I'm going to call this function. So we need to pass two data frame. The first one is for feature. I will consider all of these as a feature for this model, and median house value, I will consider this one as a target value. So df.drop, I'm going to drop this column. axis will be 1 and next one will be this median house value as a target. Now other parameters what we need to mention here is test size. I will take 10% for testing and 90% for training. Then random state past 25 and shuffle field false. So this will return 4 data set. 1 for feature, input train, second will be input test, then target train, target test. Let's execute this code. Now let's look into all these output. So first I'm going to see input train. And there are 15300 records. So if you see, we have 17,000 records as input and we wanted to give 10% of that for testing. So 17,000 minus 1700, we should get this many record for training, which is correct. Now let's see input test. So here we have 1700 records. Now let's see the target values. Target train. And last one is target test. One point to note over here is this division happened without any shuffling. So if you see the train data set, it should start from index 0 that we can see here. Now let's try with shuffle as true. And this time you can see this index has been changed. Now the data has been shuffled, but we are using random state. So each time I will execute this code, I will get the same output. But in case if I'm going to change this value, let's say 250, then you can see this sequence will change now.